In today's AnimalWised video, we are going to show you how to properly measure the temperature of your dog. This requires a rectal reading, which is part of any dog's basic care needs. To take a rectal reading of a dog, we cannot use any household thermometer. Instead, we need one which is designed specifically for animals. When taking a dog's temperature, we must first know that their normal reading is between 38.5 degrees centigrade and 39.2 degrees centigrade, 101.3 degrees Fahrenheit and 102.5 degrees Fahrenheit. For an accurate reading, we must insert the thermometer straight, but then push it to the side so the tip will touch the wall of the animal's rectum. If we leave it in straight and there is fecal matter present, it will take the temperature of the feces instead and provide an inaccurate reading. Before insertion, we need to raise the dog's tail for easier access. We insert the tip of the thermometer and move it to the side as indicated. We then have to wait a few moments until the thermometer gives us a reading and the temperature appears on the screen. This is veterinary medical advice which every dog guardian should know. We hope you found this video useful and we'll see you next time.